What should I do with my hands? Just here?
Do whatever you want.
What's your New Year's resolution? My New Year's resolution is to do more in the community and to try to get more involved and just do some charity work.
My New Year's resolution is try to be a better person to everybody, to do to them as I would want to be treated as myself. So good luck, Grandma. Thank you.
My New Year's resolution is to get better grades.
My New Year's resolution is to make it to safety and DECA.
My New Year's resolution is to have a good year.
My New Year's resolution is to try to get a girlfriend this year.
Good morning, LHS. Today is Friday, January 6th. I'm Charity.
And I'm Lizzie.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Health Tech program offers many opportunities to introduce students about possibilities in the medical field. Recently, several of the senior students passed the State Nursing Assisting Test, or STNA. We had a chance to ask some of them about this accomplishment.
STNA is a state-tested nursing assistant.
In health tech, we got to practice our skills a lot, and we took a lot of notes that we went over and we tested over, so it was really easy.
The whole junior year in health tech is mainly focused on getting experience and training to gain your STNAs.
Now that I'm an STNA, I got accepted into college. For nursing school, you have to have your STNA to even, like, further your career, so that's nice.
I want to go to Hawking for 4 years and then get a bachelor's, obviously, and then get my master's 2 years later.
I would just say join health tech because it's the best thing to do to get your foot in the door for the medical field.
The FAFSA priority deadline for many colleges is quickly approaching, January 15th. The priority deadline is the date students must file their college application and FAFSA to receive priority consideration in the financial aid awarding process. This means that you need to get your FAFSA in by that date to be considered for the most money, including loans, school-sponsored scholarships, etc.
The FAFSA is a little different this year in that you do not need to wait until your 2016 taxes are completed. The new FAFSA is based on your 2015 taxes. If you need help completing your FAFSA, the United Way can help at no charge. Please call 740-653-0643 to complete your appointment.
The spring musical, The Addams Family, is coming up in a couple of months, and we had a chance to meet and talk to the new cast members.
Hi, my name's Dylan. I've been in one other production, and I play Lurch in The Addams Family. This wasn't the part that I tried out for, but I'm still really happy with the part I got.
Hi, I'm Luke. This is my sixth production at LHS Drama, and I play Fester. This is not the part I expected to get. However, I am very excited, and I think that Fester will be a fun character to play.
Hi, I'm Gabby Miles, and this will be my seventh production, and I got the part of Grandma. There were rumors last year that this was the part that I was going to get, so I wasn't really surprised when I got Grandma.
Hi, I'm James Hewlett. This is my first production with LHS Drama, and I got the role of Lucas in The Addams Family. This is the role I tried out for. This was not the role I was expecting. I feel like it's going to be a lot of pressure, but it's going to be a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Lauren Parrott. This is my fourth production with LHS Drama, and I am playing Wednesday Addams in The Addams Family. I was not expecting this role, but this is what I auditioned for, so it was a really pleasant surprise, and I'm really excited for what Wednesday has to offer.
Hi, I'm Sammy Kiger. This is my fourth production at LHS, and I play Alice Beinecke. I was definitely not expecting this role, but I could not be more happy to have the strange thing that is Alice.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Colby. I've been in 3 productions and I've helped with 2 of them, and I got the role of Morticia Adams.
Hi, I'm Tristan Cordell. I've been in 3 and I got the part of Gomez Adams.
Oh, no!
Most awkward has got to be Christian Bradford.
Caleb Bradford.
Dutch.
Caleb Bradford.
Yeah, Caleb Bradford. Forgot to say you call him Dutch.
When we're doing bigs and littles, like just post moves, he dribbles, he says,
Rocky Jorgensen.
Rocky Jorgensen.
Ronald Jorgensen.
This big lug.
Nick Scott is disgusting. Oh.
Caleb Bradford's gotta be the funniest on the team. No doubt. You want to finish the best?
I'm gonna have to go with Casey Chrysler, so. Probably myself.
Belly laugh every day.
Reed Smith, gotta be. He's all over the ladies. He's gotta be the ladies' man here.
Dominic Blorin. Shout to Darby.
Me. It's gotta be.
I want to say so bad that you did a freshman. Does that mean like a bench player that just doesn't play?
Yeah, that gets super bad.
Ezekiel Mook.
Don Boren.
Zeke.
Gotta be Zeke.
Zeke.
I mean,
come on.
Nathan Anderson.
Yeah, right here.
Well,
Nate's
always injured, but
Nate or Zeke?
Yeah, Zeke's always sick.
He's got the immune system of a stray cat. Yeah.
Christian Bradford has me.
I'm thinking I dig this bunch.
Oh my god.
Myself.
Oh my god, me.
What kind of condition are you? Hi, my name's Casper Walter, and this is Fun Facts with K-Walt. Did you know that gorillas burp when they are happy? Just like me, after I eat a nice Chipotle dinner. You know what I like on my Chipotle? A burrito, a nice big old flat tortilla. Not a tortilla, a tortilla. With steak, white rice, no beans, because who gets beans on their burrito? And then I go up to the register, and he asks me, would you like some chips or a nice old fashioned drink? I say no, I want a water cup.
Did you know in the 1800s, they used dead soldiers' teeth for dentures? And I got my Chipotle burrito wrapped in my tortilla and a water cup full of Coca-Cola, and I have no teeth. So now I have to go pluck a dead soldier's teeth out to go eat my Chipotle burrito wrapped in a tortilla. Bees are dying at an alarming rate! But not in Cuba, because they don't have pesticides. But we do. The more you know.
December was a short month. We had 39 staff members submit positive referrals for our I Choose program. Congratulations, teacher winner, Mr. Stewart, who won a free lunch, free food coupons, free upfront parking, and Lancaster Gale sweatshirt. The January I Choose theme is to work hard. If you got your ticket today for free popcorn, make sure you stop by the cafeteria and get some.
Sophomores, you will soon choose your programs of choice if you are interested in any career tech program. There is a video produced by the multimedia class for those that might be interested in their program.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go.
Multimedia is a career tech program at Lancaster High School for students who want to do photography, video,
audio, graphic design, and really anything in between that involves creating something digitally with a camera, video camera, or on a computer.
I enjoy the class because it allows us to be very creative and we don't have to stick to a specific rubric necessarily, but we do have to follow guidelines. It's nice that we can be creative when we want to be.
The biggest reason we go on field trips and multimedia is so we can get out and practice the skills that we've learned in class and be able to apply them in a really good real life environment rather than just simulating them in the classroom. So in the program, the equipment that students are able to use in class, we have cameras that are available for all the students to use to be able to check out and everything to use on their own time. We have printers that we use to print off our graphic designs when they're completed. And obviously then we have our computers that we work on, all our programs that we use to create all the fantastic things.
That's a wrap.
Oh, you know, it's have a great day, LHS.
I'm using that. You want to do your horse thing?
No.
No. Oh. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, I'm leaving.